Hello. Welcome back to Hive Time. Today, we're gonna go to this hive. Save. And we're gonna do a bit of bee growth. A little bit of grease shrinkage. So let's first make sure we're in it. Conga. Check these. Follow the bee. And we're gonna make it as tiny as we can. Which is. Till it can't get smaller anymore. Okay, I think that's as small as you can get. I spelled that wrong. Okay. Nope. Let me do the help command. Let's see. Drink slimmer. I kept doing thinner. Slimmer. There we go. I think this is making it smaller, that or it's undoing the slimming. Either ways. No, it has to be getting smaller. Okay, then let's try making it thicker. I think that's just as small as I can get. Which, to be fair, is absolutely tiny. Didn't mean to accidentally do that. Okay. So let's go with Doi. Alas. Conga. The home button to go to the center. Be a list. Now we get to do our very good best part. Underscore me, make sure to copy it. Now we get to make the Gigantosaurus Rex. Yeah, cuz, and he is patching this out, but when you do the thicker command at the moment, it makes him thinner, and then you use the eat me. Yes. And he it gets bigger again. So, it's thicker several times. It's not really going to change anything. But, so let me see if I can do this multiple times there. Nope, sorry, just do thicker and then eat me. So let's zoom out some more. So we can make the ultimate bee. And I was doing this on Peach Cola Street? I think that's his name. Peach Cola exists. Yeah. He's fun to watch. And I made the Godzilla of bees. And this is gonna be the bee to fight that bee. I love how you can still see it, but the thicker command is just making it so thin that you can't see it while it's facing this way, but as soon as it turns, you just see this giant bee. Now I want to see if I just keep doing this. Just how, like, if it just gets so big that it's out of this world. Oh, there he is. That's our bee right there. That big black line, that's not the game breaking. That's just our bee. It's just his foot. Cheese. Yeah. That little mark, that's the bee. I have it following the bee. And so it's just going around. Every once in a while you can see its foot. I mean, it's a good thing you're gonna patch it out, but also, it's too bad I can't spam people's streams with this. Okay. Yeah. That's why it's a good thing it's getting patched out. It is quite the obstruction and glitchy mess. I'm trying to tell what part of the B it is. It's probably the foot. I'm gonna do this. Yeah. I think it's like you can see it briefly, but I think it's the how do I put this? Let me follow your B first. So we got something to look at. Oh, there it goes. I think it's like the elbow joint or whatever. Like right there. It's all spiky. I feel like at this point, the beehive is in the bee rather than the bee is in the beehive. The bees, crazy thing to get that big, and it's rotation. It's more or less random.
Yeah.
That's true. It's part of why sometimes it gets this really big black part of the screen. Sometimes it's just this thin bit. Like of the bees speech bubble. That's good to know. Oh. You can also follow the bee and blacklist the bee. Should do now. I got an idea. Step that a little bit more. You know, this was supposed to look like a bee. Turned out looking more like a mix between a wasp and an airplane. But I'm keeping it. Wanted to put a free draw mode as part of later updates. That sounds like fun. Let's see, we wanted to make it look more bee-like. Let's add a little bit more. Posterior. It ended up doubling as a scenario editor in the goal update. Okay, took me a second to think of what that meant, but yes, that makes sense. Okay. It's like little scenarios that people can devise for you to do. Sounds like a nice update, actually. These big updates that I planned. That's unfortunate. Yeah. Can't blame you for that one. Another one. So what I'll do with the next expansion of this beehive it's just a little bit of connected at the top and bottom. Queen's birthday. Just solely a jelly storage. My dance is almost everywhere they go. Polona has been working up the courage to ask for tips and hopes that someday they'll be able to dance together. That's cute. Love the sound of the bees just buzzing around. Makes sense, you don't want 1,000 bees buzzing around, that might get a little excessive. Thing I needed to do. I was forgetting about by the last of these upgrade stuff. Even if I'm not gonna use them, might as well have them. It's fun to have everything maxed out. love the nectar rave. Make an animation, here's the queen dancing to this song for the last patch, but I ran out of time. Yeah. Okay. I can vibe with the queen dancing along the music. Wow, is it already that close to December? Narrabees. Gotta love the Narrabees. Making that honey. He's got the cheese falling around. Nice. Something in. On that new honey only dialet. Honey only diet. Prediction. The adventure. Change time? Yep. Okay. So it doesn't actually exit anymore. Big B. To be bigger fat. Everyone's a beast there. Oh, rip. This time I'm just gonna make him sort of kind of big. So he can still be visible. Be right in the way. But also, exhale. There we go. I can actually have him be that size. There we go. Big B, but not invisible Big B. Okay, let me go back to finishing up making these storages. I mean, how do you do a default binding for that? Is shift P? Let's see. Or click to open. Oh, he is. It's easier to see that he's kind of thin. Yep. He is. At least I think he's entirely visible. Does that happen when he's like so obscenely big that you can't see anything but his feet? Or is that not something you've tested? Well, then I must test this for my own personal gain of seeing this big, big, invisible bee. Let's make it thicker. Now let's shift P. Left click to open. You just casually. Real quick. Okay, I can see it now. Boop. Boop. Nice and big. It looks like in the big screenshot, his toes are cut off. Or at least half of them. That's great. Oh yeah, I never thought about the fact that there's gotta be a fog below for when bees go down. The queen hat. Let's see, it's gonna take 58 seconds, so real quick. Get all these made. Or 4 of these made. She's gonna need a successor soon. She's not making all her daily use up. She had bees shrinking down and nothing is to go outside. Hi. Like foolish perspective. Yeah, it's buggy, so I added the fog instead. I think it's actually better this way because I like seeing them descend into the thing instead of just getting smaller. But to be fair, I can't really imagine. It might be cool to see them getting smaller. There she goes. Her hat went with her. Her non-existent hat, because it looked like it made her bald. Gone but not forgotten. Second. Rain for 40 minutes. Yep. I like this picture. It's a nice picture. Too many TLAs. Second always struggles to keep up with the ever-expanding list of acronyms and buzzwords that make up Hive Management. Best practice discourse. Just like her mother. So I got that same one for her mother. I love the ghost bee though, it's so good. I think I've seen these two, one where she's like laying in a flower, I think one more, but I'm not sure. Are there a whole bunch, or just, like, a handful? 10 generic ones, plus a unique one for each of the rare degrees, and 3 stink bugs and trench coat. That's a lot of variety, that's nice. Stink bug in a trench coat when only appears if the queen got the. Yeah, it says she spread the rumor about. Yeah, I remember that that was a thing. So my obvious next question is there a limit to how many portraits can be put up here, or is it just 3? So it looks like you got room for like 3 or 4. This list. Cold season. But you can still use ones that don't fit from the B-list screen. Okay. Looks like it kept some of our old ones around, or it has them attached to newbies, but... Right. Yeah. Forgot that these little iPhone looking pictures are there. Mugshots. Are there. Paintings. Yeah. It's not too bad though, because at the very least you can probably guess that your newbie isn't 1,000 years old. Yeah. It might count them as different than new chappies and then freak out a little bit. Thank you. exercise? That's a good question. Probably. Okay. Yeah. Probably just took a minute for it to cycle through. Says the view from this exit is the best, so long as you ignore the waves. This step right up. One of the hive's defenders has been accused of provoking an elephant beetle at a flea circus. The circus union has barred all bees from this hive, and most of the defenders are up in arms, legs, saying they'll leave if the issue isn't addressed. The circus union has also been recently seeking to acquire a large quantity of jelly. Kind of want my jelly, so no flea circuses. Death strikes. Well, it does, because I can't tell. Because you don't really know if the accusation is true. And one situation upsets the bees, and the other you lose a lot of jelly. Combination of you don't really know and what you prefer. Funny, I feel like the more I play this game, the more little things I see. Like, I'd never seen that circus one before. And there's a lot of these pictures. And some of them are really funny. It's really cute. Okay, that's good, because I was going to say fireworks too. That's nice. Things that you're playing to see if you weren't into the game, but stuff that makes there feel like there's more of what you like, if you like it. Yeah. And from my perspective, at least, it works. I like those little touches here and there. Makes the experience feel fresh and stuff like that. You go, girl. Second, feels particularly crazy today and is doing her best to own it. I mean, go for it. You're a ghost. You can rage against the machine. Can't remember if I've mentioned it before, but the fireworks and all the UI sounds and me making dumb mouth sounds. Yeah, I think I heard that somewhere. And to be fair, they sound really good for mouth sounds. What's the new queen gonna be like? Run this hive with her, or leave to find a new one. This hive is good. Let's see what the third's effects are. Less nectar. Deficiency offset, plus one nectar. That's nice. Through straw in the research sound, and dragging a plastic zipper along my teeth for the construction sound. They all involve my mouth.
Yep. I mean, a mouth sounds a mouth sounds a mouth sounds, you know? Close enough. Everything on high prediction.
So if each different little modifier
is a painting, which is how I understood it. Doesn't mean it's accurate. That means we're gonna get a new painting. Especially because I don't think I've used this modifier before. Nah, it's just saying, if each of the, like, queen variables, like this one's a harvest multiplier, or lifespan multiplier, and the efficiency thing, are a different painting, then we're gonna get a new painting. And if it's just, it uses different paintings for these ones, we still got like a 1 in 8 chance. Okay. How often do you get a rare one? Or is that also just like random? She's wearing a fruit hat. Pineapples. Assume the red is... apples, date fruit or something. Two different types of grapes. Second queen at least. Start at 3 in 10 chances, go 1.5 until you get one, at which point it goes back down to 3 in 10. Okay. That's fair. So the next queen we have will have like almost a 50% chance. Thank you.
feel like I can guess what shared immortality does, but bear pheromones. Sounds aggressive. Okay. Fifth queen. Okay. That sounds nice. Seven in total. They also get added to the Queen's Wikipedia page once you find them. Sounds nice. Just a check. The Wikipedia. They're out of here. It's gonna be nice to have this filled out eventually. Speaking of which, fact one is the only one I don't have. Okay. I don't have any of the wasp or other insect type defects. Here we go, wasp packs. Just kinda cheat the system real quick. Yep. Which is why I may or may not be doing this, to cheat the system. Get a whole bunch of facts. I need to find the bear quest, the vine hopper quest, and the bird quest. Here. Bear, vine hopper, birds. What is the vine hopper? Is a vinehopper like a moth? One day I'll get around to climb up weather facts. Okay. Just like the first true B-fact. Yes. Cheat this a little bit. These make up the largest group of pollinators now. Over 16,000 species of pollinators. That is a lot of bees. Also kind of cool. Any tipper color. So there's the DP except for the one of me, and two bear ones were taken by me. Yeah, because you can't
Well, I guess you could take a picture of yourself. I was gonna say you can't take a picture of yourself, but that's not true. And I'm gonna guess you took one of these too. That makes sense. But I mean, it's worth it. Koala bears are adorable. So is that the audio you used for these pieces? Time since I've heard of a wombat. I think I've ever seen it say, look, oh my lord, wombats are adorable. They're like giant chinchillas or something. Chinchilla. Is that what I'm thinking of? Yes, that is what I'm thinking of. Most of the individual bee buzzing sound were from a recording I got off Free Sounds. The background hive buzzing sounds are from the day when I visited a couple of local honey farms. Okay. Buy your ballet shoes. You really can't say no to that face. Caterpillar eyes. Like, still leave early when going somewhere. If they can take their time along the way. Same, Becky.
classes to Guardian Beast. I don't know. Graceful return. You have done wonderful, my dear caterpillar. Show the direction so that we can upgrade these. Big bees, best bees.
Yeah. It's like every time I go to type in the slimmer command, I type in the thinner command, but that's not a command. There you go. Love that she gets big in the bigger B command too. Huh. Yeah, she is quite a big B. Never really noticed that. And I think you said somewhere that she grows bigger with time, right? Back our butterfly friend. Midlife crisis. Well, in the middle of your midlife crisis, we're also going to usurp the throne. Excessive redundancy believes in extra thorough study. I'm gonna guess this is one of the rare ones. Yeah. Nice. I like the little symbol next to it. So does that... research faster, or does it? Check. No, I can't. Click for more details. Use an extra thorough study. Increases the cost of all research. Huh, so it's a bad thing. Nice. But to be fair, it's probably not that bad of a thing unless you, like, go off and make a new hive. Even then, it's only a little bit. Yeah, you're good. Okay. Keep research when you go to a new hive. One of the rare degrees forgets research, though. Oh, okay. Good to know. Oh yeah, because she's not dead yet. We just have her bumbling around. I forgot about that. Okay. Create a couple of these to bigger ones. I want to get all of my storage up to 1,000 anyway. Should be able to notice the size difference. It's less pronounced though because the old queen is only at half her lifespan. Yeah. But she is quite bigger than the new queen. I think when she sat here, her head was practically at the top of this. Just a small pet. Okay. She's enjoying retirement. Oh, she's stretching. Almost. Try that again, but from the right B. They threw hits. Oh no, not the wax on it. I need more wax, 790 wax. We don't want to get it, but yeah, that should be enough. True. And I don't know how many we have. 405, 2 per cell, we need 810. So I need to just let my wax produce. And hope we have the time. Okay, we got a minute. We should be good. Nectar. Ooh, nice. It's a hummingbird carrying parcels of nectar stops at the hive. This season's been good to me, and I've gathered more than I can use, says the hummingbird. It's a tough world out there for a small hive. Take what you need. Many thanks. Nice. Not letting you change the hat. Thanks to you, we have succeeded in our 810 wax build up.
Spin the wax. Some ads, Matthew. Big beat. Yam party. I'm at a large yam to hold their inaugural annual shindig game. They're asking for a quantity of pollen to decorate with. Heck yeah. Yeah. I doubt it's because there's two queens. It could be, but I think we switched hats before when there was two, so that doesn't make sense. About it. Guess it's removed from the event rotation, but it's not meant to be. Yeah. Because that's a good event. At least it's a nice event. Yeah. So I can just save it first. Create a pause on so you can't see what I'm doing. Oops. Sort by date modified. Full screen for a second. And turn it back over to here. Full screen. Reason. Good, so do that.
Not as far as I know. The only time I've ever run content that was modded was that was like intentionally something I did. It's probably years ago. Fair. Really know. Okay. As far as I know, I haven't done that, so. This event is in the list, but I still have no idea why it's removed. It's not meant to be allocated. It's more land. Okay. Don't worry about it too much, though. I'm sure it was just a freak thing. Either that or it'll be. Probably nothing. Yeah, I think I activated it last time. I don't think I deactivated it. System. Yeah, I have it activated. Should I deactivate it? Game to bring up the event selected. Okay. Shift E. Events. New look, not activated. They do look pretty, not activated, not activated, not activated, not activated. Lots of not activated events. See if new look is in the initial events list. List initial events. It is. In cell count 60, we've got population queen 1, main queen count 2, queen has an impact. Hit show event into this. What happens if I hit this? Let's activate. Yeah, change the queen's hat.
So it is something that can happen.
Weird.
Not to leave it enabled though. Your shortcuts are easy to press by accident.
Okay.
That's a lot of functions. No wonder.
It's a hero bee.
End of an age. Queen Mortem III has died. Thankfully, the new queen is filling in well on the Hive of Alarm. See your picture real quick. It's a nice one. Nevi.
A hero baby.
Your bees are what special bees are called. Internally, the same as chat bees, not tied to a chat user.
Okay.
A lot of commands. Chat commands. Submit selector. Show regret. Spawn queen. Spawn all bees. Kill queen. Fill hex grid. Skip music. Fireworks. Clear inventory. Restrain ads.
Chat command. Manager is kind of fun, not super useful unless you're a dev though. That makes sense.
Okay, so I'm guessing these are all the commands that you use to do the fun stuff. That's cool.
So that Peter, Aubrey, and Miriam tapped to memorize everything.
Okay.
Oh, I love this command.
Nice. Oh, what was I doing? Why did I hit quit? My brain just autopiloted me out of the game. That's aggressive. Oh, buddy. Where am I at? Oh, this is before she died. Okay. Should have saved it. Because the event has been forgotten. Just once again. Spam the fireworks. Intended to do the first time, which is to go to the settings. And for now, so I don't spam the fireworks button over and over again, I'm gonna turn this off. And I'm gonna remember that's there for later. Because I can use that to do some fun stuff. Didn't realize he wasn't doing the conga, but I love that my bee becomes tiny when he leaves. Oh, yep, it was you. There's a little cheese boy. Yeah, my bee's so big that you're congaing underneath my bee. Good.
You're so good at the conga. Okay. Give nectar. Storage shell. Storage. Getting all the storage is up to 1,000 is my current goal. It's going smoothly so far, especially now that I can pause anything. Get the nectar up and running. Tech helmet's the proper one. Bubbles. Welcome back.
should get us over the 1,000 mark. We're close though, so let's just fill in some of these empty spaces. Gotta get his 10 over, but it's fun. Hey, that worked. Now she gets to be Caesar. So does that mean she's Empress B now? Each of these I'm gonna go with is about 100, so eight. Five of them. For production. We follow the conga line. Wait for her, I need to build up. Go back over to the... didn't realize this is like that. Here. Storage cell, honey. Above. Maybe it's 900, maybe it's 2000, 900 or something like that. Probably just building too much. You committing identity fraud. I think Lee is committing identity fraud. Queen hats can be forced by starting with a queen, a particular custom name. That's cool. Is there a way to keep the same hive but with a different name? Or is that just for when you start a new hive? Okay. Then the very important question is, naming it Bad Egg, does that get the Bad Egg crown, or would you have to name it for the Bad Egg crown? That I may or may not have to name my next hive's queen after a bat or an egg. I think I recognize that event. I could be wrong though. That's why I chose it. Let's check to see if it's the event.
yes. Oh, I see how it is. I see how it is. Ah, specialization. That's the word. Okay. I like the camera flip one. It messes me up heavily. I did it once to see what it does. In like my last video. It was mighty strange. Oh, do you get both of their effects? Ooh. So you get both the queen's effects while they're active. Okay. So theoretically, if I shorten the time between how long it takes before you can spawn the next one, I might be able to have a whole bunch of queens at the same time, or at least three. Because right now it practically dies at the same time it spawns. Normal. I'm glad that has a short timer. Can't do shit. Good, it didn't boil down to babies make babies. Yeah. This is the proper one. Great, so that's easy to put. Okay, I see, that's cool. Yeah. There's quite a lot of hats though, so it's not too bad. Yeah. That's a lot of hats.
that she's in her midlife crisis. Ooh, bespoke materials only. Doesn't like to reuse anything. Let's go to Wikipedia and figure out what that does. Let's get the green section. Prevents cell destruction, refunding partial resource costs. Okay. Bespoke. The PD icon from the degree event to go directly there. Okay. Okay, yeah, that's useful. Oh, sciencey queen. I like Science of Queen. I can do the research of this. It's less, which is good. I want the portraits for the rare degrees to be about the positive views of the effects that the queen would have. Yeah. Because she was doing it for science. For the safety of science. What this one be? So excessive redundancy is all about being super thorough because I'm into science, not about being wasteful. Yeah. Wondering where they were at. That makes sense for why they can fit all of them. I was thinking they would just go here, but it kind of looks nice going diagonal like that. I like how you can kind of see what they are without going all the way up to them. Yeah, I bet. All of those queens. All those paintings. She goes. She's finally joining in the conga. Nice. Hey. Okay, customize the queen. I'll leave her with her crown. Let's give her sparkly trail because she is the queen. Customizing a being able. I do. Good. Just wanted to make sure that the clean customization options weren't showing up, but then that's not enabled. Yeah. Does that mean I can customize you? Yes, it does. So you can go with the bowler hat. Kind of looks like just the back of her head, I'm gonna be honest. Oh, shark hat. That's awesome. You won't be a shark. A shark for material waste. Yes. I didn't know there was a World Shark Day. Pretty interesting animal to choose. Chicken hat. She's cleaning her antenna. She crossed her leg. That's cool. She got a little, she got quite a few little animations for idle animations while she's sitting on the throne. It's really cool. This is the barrel mate. And originally she didn't move at all. Oh, yeah. I really like the idle animation, so I agree. It's a good call. That's a lot of honey.
At the very least, because we need so many defender bases, we have a large amount, so at least they're not all gonna just start dying. The conga line ends and the old queen is the only one left. She'll say that was fucking go back to the throne room. There she goes. That's cool. Oh, I just realized the queen is more than just the crown. She looks different in several ways. Like her little wings. I don't know if it's intentional. I think they... Well, actually, that could just be her wings clipping into her back. I can't tell. Okay, so it's just her wings clipping into her back. Funnily enough, it actually looks kind of nice. Even though it's just because she's so gigantic. Following me. Where am I? Yeah, I think she's still the conga head. That or my bee is just chasing after her. Which I can check. I think it says I'm bumbling. That just is a bumbling. So tight. There we go. Yeah, it just says this is my destination. Okay. But yeah, I think she's still the head. That's cool though. Burden of command. Sometimes the way to run the hive or the heavy toll on Six's shoulders. As you know, bee shoulders are small. She dancing. So we can search this so we can pause the jelly and honey production. Easy fixes are the best fixes. Oh. when she gets closer to death, I'll save it just to be sure that we don't lose anything after she dies. Attempt to get our numbers up to 200. Wide bees are the best bees. I say that about every type of bees that we have, but that's besides the point. She's so wet. So I go in. Let me make sure to save the hive just in case. Yeah, I was thinking about getting one of these. Alright, unpause it. Probably this one. Once we get to where I can make this, I will unpause it. You're right, I should do that. Builder does increase. Research speed. Hadn't thought of that. Save it again. Stirring. Carol likes to love thoughts with many rhymes for synonyms of honey as they can think of. Rhymes for synonyms of honey. Are there rhymes for synonyms of honey? Oh, you're right. Sweet meat feet. Here we go, she has died. Thankfully, the new queen is filling in while the hive will bond. Travel, buddy. Capture flies. So far it looks like we're good. Did crash. Gone but not forgot. I like the orange over here and the purple over here. Gives a nice look to it. Let me resume prediction and then I will find out. Be this. Okay, that's your impersonator. So that's doing the other thing to you. Okay, I found another impersonator. There we go. You're following Amelia, who was my impersonator. Yeah, and I think you You followed her all the way out of the hive. Maybe try doing something else and then congregating again. Yeah. You have a like demo or something out for Bone Sweeper? How much is actually in that? Or is that just the imagining things? This one's big. Okay. What I'll probably do is play the prototype, see if it's reasonably fun. If I enjoy it, I'll message you. Fucking pause. Jelly prediction. Oh, I got 300 of that. So I got 150. Honey, I could pause that. Make all three of these.
there's no time. Oh yeah, yeah, because there's only one of them. I need to get the delegation. Think about that.
I can wait.
Too many research into this thing.
Yeah, I've been looking at the stuff you've been doing on your Twitter for Bone Sweeper. It does look pretty good. Which is funny, because that game looked really good, and that's actually kind of why I tried Hive Time. Because I figured it. If that was the game you were currently doing, this game was probably pretty good. Quite love this game, so that game's probably really good. She's just lurking, got Ben behind her. Sit. Almost done that for the last research. There we go. We can resume production. Check out some of the queen hats, now that I think about it. Beehive, throw, that nest. A cheese hat. Paper crown, jester. Okay. Thank you.
little arm to see this special picture for this book. This rare one. Thanks for me. I think I've only watched the beginning of the one that's on the itch page. Which trailer it is in specific, but just the one that's on the itch page right now. Think so. Yeah. Check him out then. Are they all on your Hive Time? I don't know if there's a website for Hive Time, but is there a place I could check them all out? So I can check them out on your YouTube channel. And I need to update. It's meant to be like an epic movie trailer. Okay. And the goal update is meant to be like a motivational sportswear ad. Okay.
Okay. Anniversary trailers. Just me doing a little rhyme poet thing. Showcase different aspects of the game and hopefully appeal to different audiences. Makes sense. And it should, for the most part, appeal to people who have a sense of humor. Of people who like different things. Sounds kind of weird now that I say it out loud. That's besides the point. Subtitles, the informational update trailer. The people were turning them on for their first viewing and not paying attention to the trailer, so I took them out and put a link in the description instead. Okay. Yeah, I think a lot of people turn on subtitles for YouTube videos because of there have been a couple big YouTubers like Rhett and Link who've done videos where they do this long spiel or they stay silent the whole time and then they're having a bunch of stuff going on in the subtitles. But it kind of takes away from it a little bit if they're just paying attention to the subtitles to try and catch something funny. I don't know what they're saying in the script or what, so it was meant to be like an Easter egg rather than something to help them understand it. Yeah. It's just how people be, though. Thank you.
Sad is good.
She's the seventh. She is born with a wide face. Let's change her. She's so wide. She's not used to the big wide world. Now, if I'm quick enough, I might be able to fit 4 bees. Okay. Well, I think for today is where I'm gonna leave my hive. Yep. Thanks for being here.